Now for the last fight of the quarterfinals, the Third Strikes versus Team Light.
A monk.
What?
Oh, nothing. I just never fought a Shaolin monk before.
I'm hardly a monk. However, I was raised by them.
He seems straight out of a whole nother era.
We haven't the time for small chit-chat. A single bout, then.
Sure.
Okay, Lee. Just like before, you'll do most of the fighting. John, you just keep your distance.
Okay, Alex, listen. Let me and Ibuki handle the Shaolin guy and the girl. Don't make a move until we get them out of the way.
Why?
I watched their previous fight. The other team couldn't even get near that other guy. They're strong, but something tells me that they were doing it on purpose.
Handle the first two, then gang up on the shirtless guy. Dibs.
Stay focused, Ibuki.
Third Strikes versus Team Light. Ready? Fight!
Anamitsume!
Hasho!
Mamaha!
Mama what now?
Are? sorry. Force of habit.
This guy is using an old style.
Your kung fu is extraordinary.
So is yours. Now how about not fighting me one-handed?
Forgive me if you feel insulted, but it's part of my style.
Whoa! A fan? Let me guess, part of your style?
Yes.
Ibuki is attacking Nakoruru. Yun and Lee are squaring off. Alex and John are having a staring contest? Oh, Lord. Hey, this is a rumble. Just walk up to the other guy and hit him.
She's just as fast as me.
Tsukamaeta!
Oh, really?
Really.
What the? Ah!
Sumimasen.
Ibuki!
Yun!
Relax, Al. I got this. Don't move.
You can't take these guys by yourself.
Watch me. Ei Jin! Okay, I've got 2 minutes before this thing backfires.
Nakoruru, be on your guard.
Right. Yeah!
Damn! I've underestimated this boy's increase.
Over here! Not there! Where are you looking? Coming at ya!
I'm not finished yet. Enryon Tenshin!
No choice now.
Kids these days.
Crap. It wore off faster than I thought.
Yun, are you okay?
Yeah. But it looks like it's all up to Alex now.
This is bad. That man is alone with John.
Are? I'm out. You're out. They're out. And John's... Oh no.
Both teams are down to one fighter, and neither of them have made a move.
You can't escape.
Forfeit the match.
What?
I'll be damned! You have got to be kidding me!
I'd rather not harm you, but if you don't comply, you'll leave me no choice.
Big talk coming from a guy who hasn't done anything this whole contest. Look, if you're gonna fight, then fight. If not, shut your trap and go!
Have it your way. But when you look death in the face, remember, you asked for this.
What the hell?
What's happening to him?
I can feel my blood boiling. It only brings forth the rage!
Jon seems to be going through some metamorphosis.
That guy's a werewolf?
Does this mean vampires are real?
There's no full moon in sight, folks, but somehow this fighter has morphed into a werewolf.
What the hell? My mind's saying fight, but my body ain't budging.
Alex, get out of there! You can't fight him! He'll kill you!
Mere man can't fight a Darkstalker.
Watch me.
Alex!
I hate to admit it, but I can't see him walking away from this.
Before I stand in front of one of them again. Ryu. Kyo. I won't give up!
Not bad. Despite this curse of mine, I am a martial artist. But not many humans would go one-on-one with a Darkstalker.
Some things I just don't run from. Now come on!
Wrestling moves to put me down, human!
Got you!
like my attacks cut you deeper than I thought.
Maybe. But I ain't done yet.
A man who would fight on even the face of death? Is he brave or a fool?
I'd rather fight as a man. We go on as anything other.
I see. What I do out of respect. You!
Yes?
I forfeit.
What? Very well. Winner by forfeit, Third Strikes!
Become a monster like me.
I once met someone who offered me immortality. I told him, I'm fine just being a man.
For your own blood, you have great wisdom. Your kin must be proud.
Kin?
Family. Things gone quiet. Be on your guard. There's a foul plot unfolding.
Oh, he's gotta have internal
injuries. Gotta have internal injuries right here.
With this win, the Third Strikes are going to the semifinals. We'll be taking an hour recess from the contest before continuing. Don't forget to stop at the snack bar.
Lycan. He must be the one who destroyed the drones and let that nest trash escape! Still, the data from this last fight has proved fruitful.
Sir, reporting the engine's power at 70%.
Interesting. I didn't think we'd make this much progress this quickly. By the time the final round is in motion, we shall be ready.